Hello, stream chat. Hello there. Oh my god. We are in the final week of streaming. The final week. I actually am very excited that we're in the final week because I am bloody tired. I am tired. You'd think that this is like just a normal thing to do where it's like you're already playing a game. You just whack on the recording so you can look back on it. But like when you're actually trying to entertain people as well, it's very different. It is very different than just manually playing a game and having a recording software on in the back. Because like normally, right, I'd just sit there and like react every so often, but I wouldn't react to every minute detail. So like having these final four streams, I am very glad I can see the end game is in sight, but that sounds fucking cringe. But like I'm glad to see the finish line. I'm very glad to see the finish line. I hope you've enjoyed it though, because I have basically streamed every week for July. I hope you've enjoyed it because like I've said for the past 2 weeks, I'm going away and I'm very excited for it. Like the closer we get to the holiday, the more excited I am for it, because it's been a while. It's been a while since I've been away. And speaking of it being a while, it's been a while since we've done Minecraft Story Mode, and it's been an exceptionally long while since we've played this episode in particular. So for the YouTube video, if I end up making one, hello there, friends! I was going to say friends and frogs, but it's not amphibia, is it? Let me start that again. Hello there, friends! Welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. We're taking it back to 2015, aren't we, with this intro? We are taking it back to 2015. Oh my days. Let's press A to begin. Today we are going to be doing episode 7 of season 1 because it turned 6 years old today. It turned 6. I cannot believe it. I still remember coming back from school, popping in my disc for story mode and playing this episode. I was so excited. The place I got my Minecraft story mode disc and its subsequent DLC pass doesn't exist anymore, right? It generally does not exist anymore. And likewise with Telltale, the original servers don't exist anymore, so we can't take a look at our choices. That's how long it's been. That has genuinely been how long it's been. Oh my goodness. Episode 7. This is the Palmer episode. It's been a while. It has been a while. What are we expecting? Actually, out of all the episodes, this is one I'm the most haziest on. I genuinely don't remember that much from this episode. Like, it's simultaneously both one of the best and the weakest of this entire arc, because I think it pushes the story forward because it's a penultimate episode, right? It pushes the story forward to a monumental height, but at the same time I don't remember a thing that happens in it. I genuinely don't, besides the fact that we have to face the rogue AI, which should be fun. So yeah, without further ado, with further ado, there is more to say. Again, my windows are open to keep the ventilation going because I don't want anything to blow up. And speaking of blowing up, the power boxes I said that blew up a couple of weeks back are starting to affect my area. And so if the circuit breaker in my house goes off and the stream just ends, I apologize. The circuit breaker has been scuffed. And I see Raul here. I see him here, and he's helping me get to affiliate, is all I'm gonna say. He's helping me get to affiliate. I respect it a lot. Anyway, without further ado, let's start episode 7. Start episode 7. Let's not change save just yet. Let's start it. Let's go. Jonathan is here as well. Previously, we have two of the five that we need.
That enchantment is the work of a very old group of builders.
Oh my god. Fuck you, Jono. Circuit breaker, I hardly know her. It has been a while. I wouldn't say it's a welcome return, but it's also been a while since you've made that joke, so I'll allow it. Oh my days. Jonathan, you talked about the wrong season. This is season 1, not season 2. Season 1. Wrong season. I like your spirit. I like your enthusiasm, but you've got the wrong season. You're talking to the Minecraft storyboard king here. He knows what he's talking about. The objectively worst season. You know, two weeks ago, I would have disagreed with you. However, I replayed episode 1 of season 2, literally 2 weeks ago, and it held up better than I thought it did. So, I genuinely feel like it is better. Oh, look, this can't be chaos as well. Stop playing Minecraft story mode. My apologies, Cappy. I hope you're enjoying Genshin. I hope you're... Minecraft multiverse of Mumbo Jumbo? Is that Mumbo Jumbo?
What just happened?
Multiverse of madness. Oh my days. Oh my god, it's Rick and Morty portal. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a bit sus-like. Oh, okay, ice lakes. Fair enough. Fair enough. Okay, Jesse was laughing a bit too much for that to be an ice lake. Jano's three colors. Red, blue, and Rick and Morty. Fuck you. Don't bring this back. Don't bring this back.
It could even be a fire world.
Also, just a preface, I apologize if I'm not as loud or as rowdy. I am actually burnt out. Oh my god, am I gonna pat his ass? Is this TOS safe? Was that TOS safe? Bro, are they, you know... You can't see it, but my hand is doing the gesture.
Okay, did I miss something here?
Yeah, what's up with you?
What's up with me? What's up?
The ceiling.
Portal hopping, trying to find our
this
world.
Is like that one episode of Gumball. Yeah, when Darwin's like trying to suck his arm.
Let's go there. Nothing to say for yourself?
Oh shit, there was a
subject, but does anyone else smell something?
There was a quick time event I was supposed to answer.
Lucas, you're on fire again.
See, this is what I'm talking about. We're stuck in a rut.
Go through a port. Alright, I wasn't thinking, Jono. I was just saying what was on my mind, okay?
Repeat? Yes.
You have remembered that episode much worse than it actually is. quick time events. Hang on. Directions would be nice. Yes, directions. Why was that on your mind? I watched Gumball a lot when I was a kid, right? That episode was like constantly looping. I just realized that I said constantly looping. My mind switched to Fortnite.
Able to tell us how to navigate these stupid portals.
Oh my god.
This one's redstone. Redstone means smart people. Hopefully smart enough to help us find the way home.
Petra, you pushed Mumbo Jumbo back into the portal. You could have used him.
Seems a bit flimsy.
We'll find the way home. We'll find our way home.
It's that or die trying, right?
So what are you saying here, huh? That you've made up your mind, you're just gonna go through this portal and that's it?
I don't see why not.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm just saying that I'm tired of Jesse calling the shots every single time.
Whoa.
Man, that is rowdy. Whoa. Are we being a dick or are we being rational? We're being
someone
a dick.
Someone has to be the leader and that someone is me.
Really? Oh, I don't remember when we all voted to elect you the boss of me.
Whoa, United States politics, I think.
Down.
Maybe.
I'm sure Jesse didn't really mean it.
Is that too political? Holy shit, Tulip Olsen. I'm sorry.
Sorry, Petra. I think I just
get
got
back on the
away.
Fucking train.
Accept your apology.
See? It's okay.
Which one of these doors leads to the Infinity Train?
Everybody
where's the orange
cool.
portal? Where's
Petra,
the orange
you
portal?
Do really think that portal is the one we should go through?
I do.
And that's
there it is.
Do.
It's behind you.
Thanks, Jesse.
Through that door. Wrong door. Unless she's colorblind, we can't assume. Has Ruben turned into a pork chop yet? Yes, he has. He's already dead. He gets a name drop in this episode. Ah, oh, there's the achievement. That was a fast first chapter. Oh, I thought it said seven chapters, God. Yo! Jez is here as well. We have four of the five. What? Oh my god, it's the realm! We spawned in the mesa! It's the realm!
Maybe there's, I don't know, like a redstone city or something behind that mountain?
It's the realm, guys.
Hey, it's a rare biome. That's pretty cool, at least. Mesa biome. Sweet.
Oh, man.
Hey, Lucas, I've been meaning to ask you, what's that?
Oh,
it is Wattpad fan fiction.
You know, a book I picked up back at the White Pumpkin's place. It's all about different biomes and stuff.
Great idea, Lucas.
How,
That's foreshadowing. He becomes a writer in season two.
So much for my hunch with that redstone portal, huh? No advanced civilization anyway.
Let's keep an eye out for the exit.
Keep an eye out for the exit portal. I don't want to get stuck here if the worst happens.
You mean pumpkin face killers, surprise fire worlds, monsters?
Yeah, any of that stuff. Who knows what this world
is? Why does he look familiar? Like, why does Ivor look familiar to someone?
Would you look at that? Sand. It looks like some sort of road.
Sumeru looks so different. It doesn't even look like Genshin anymore. It almost looks like if we're playing Minecraft.
A road, huh?
All roads lead to Rome.
I don't think so.
We're not gonna find out where it goes just standing around on it.
Jesse's right. Come on.
The chat, I won't lie, I love all your support, but it is so hard
sand,
to keep up with it, and clay, you are going wild.
And more sand.
Clay, dream? Dream?
Hey, what was that?
There are people here!
Petra, wait!
Oh my god, guys, you are melting my brain. You are melting my brain. What's going on in the stream chat? Oh my god, they've been vaccinated. Is that the dial-up error noise? What's on his head? That's the vaccine chip, clearly. That's 5G. That is the 5G chip that'll grow after you take your vaccine.
Zombies and monsters.
It's the dial-up error noise.
Wouldn't be crazier than anything else we've seen.
Yeah, let's take a closer look. You know, we could spread.
Works for me.
Oh, I wish I could crack my neck. My neck has been aching for the past 2 weeks. What 5G does to a motherfucker?
I can actually use a hand.
Yeah, let's go. Let's do some fighting. Let's go. Spread what? I'm not finishing that sentence.
This should be a piece of cake.
This is what I said when the pandemic first started as well, Jesse. Oh fuck! I missed a quick time event. Are you joking?
Not the plan.
I should hope not.
That was embarrassing. Was I actually missed the quick time event. Whoops.
What's the problem?
Nuh-uh. That thing was like super zombie. Stronger, tougher, faster. I hope
that's the 5G chip.
Because that would be really, really inconvenient.
Are the mobs buff? Oh, they've been hitting the gym.
Zombies are super buff.
Oh my god, you're right. It's the Mexico filter. Guys, look. Look at the back. It's the Breaking Bad Mexico filter. Oh my god, it's the Twitter hive mind.
That seems about right.
I don't know about you guys, but I'd really like to figure out a better way to handle these super zombies.
How do you trip on sand? Actually, you know what? I've done that before, actually. Piss filter. Yo, Dylan! You glad you could make it. All 5 years are here. Keep talking. They must be afraid of us. Yeah, let's
be afraid of us.
Let's gas ourselves up.
Pretty formidable types, aren't we?
That is funny, that. Strange. Jesse, you don't just touch the 5G chip.
What on earth is that thing?
You don't just touch the 5G chip.
Ish, right?
If that's redstone, then my name is Abraham Lincoln.
Those redstone things would make the zombies so blank.
Makes sense to me. I'm starting to wonder if we should...
Elon Musk is downloading music into their head. Jeffrey Bezos is telling them to subscribe to Amazon Prime. They're being contacted, boys.
I was hoping for a chance to observe their behavior.
This is clearly not working. What the fuck?
I guess you must have scared him off. You see?
They're going back the way we came from.
Back crazy, to Mexico, I see.
I feel like they're trying to lead us somewhere.
You're right. That does sound crazy.
Gus Fring is having to eat at Los Pollos Hermanos.
It just doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, let's see where they go. Always follow a guy to a secondary location. That is a joke, Twitch. That is a joke. I would like to emphasize that is a joke. I want to get to affiliate. I'm joking. Oh my god, that was a fascinating start, honestly. Jezza, no, you weren't supposed to touch the chip. Is this the layaway? No, it's the guys, it's the chasm! It's the chasm, Genshin Impact! Look!
Any people anywhere.
This architecture is fascinating.
No, it's not.
Sand and clay based.
Clay dream? This is what happens when you speedrun a village.
This is like
no, it's Sumeru. No, I am the Genshin expert here. It's the chasm. You see the different types of stone?
Hey, told you guys there would be
Chasm Act 3, yo.
Speaking of redstone, I'd like to investigate those things on the back of the zombies' heads.
Good idea, Ivor. Let's take a look. Ah, Jono has decided to type Genshin Impact. At least he didn't get the 5G chip in his head.
What's it look like? I'm going to rip this redstone thing out of this zombie's head. For science. They're sleeping or something. It'll be easy.
Alright, go for it.
Waiting for Ivor.
I've just realized this is slavery. You've just turned. Look, they've taken the zombies, stamped them on the back of the head. And they've shooed them in little corrals? What?
Are you okay?
It's like it shocked me.
It's like it shocked. Yes, well, Ivor, it did shock you. Fucking millennials and they're adding liked in front of everything. God.
Anyway. Look, there's someone.
Jesse, there's clearly a 5G chip on the back of his head.
Hello?
It's fine, Jay. The zombies, they don't have rights. They have lower intelligence. No one cares what. He must be shy. Average Jono guy, you know.
Shy. That makes sense, I guess.
Hang back a bit, guys. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay, just be careful.
They've enslaved them. Oh.
There's still a lot about this place.
We are joking, guys. Oh, yeah, well, look, we can take a look. Crown Mesa population, 1,063. Somebody can't do maths. There's clearly no one here. All right, do we talk to people? Are those oh my god. You enslaved the chickens. This is how Los Pollos Hermanos actually creates their chicken.
Chickens? That's nice.
This is how Los Pollos Hermanos gets the chicken out. Alright, let's talk to Petra.
Hey, Petra, how's it going over here?
Fine, I guess.
fair enough. Are we cool?
Hey, I know things got a little tense back there before. Are we cool?
Yeah, we're cool. Things were tense, stuff was said, but we're still...
Exactly! Nice. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's a nice message to have. That is a very nice message to have, you see? Sometimes, you just need to let off some steam. And sometimes, you need to fucking wallop the dude in the face and bury them in the backyard, you know? Gee, do you kin Petra? You joke, Dylan. You joke, but I actually did at one point. I did at one point. I mean, to be fair, I could still add it to the kin list, but I feel like the time has passed. The time has passed. However, you know, fuck you, Dylan. You've made me remember that I kinned Petra back in the day. God, townsperson. Yeah, let's just talk to him. You know, let's just talk to the townsperson. Are they black and ginger? Something is wrong with him already.
Hi there.
Something is wrong with him already. Twitch, I'm joking. All right, I am joking. I am black myself. I can say that. Jesse, were you scared because he had the chip or because he was black? Jesse, were you scared because he had the chip or because he was black? You clearly did not see the chip when he came to look at you, alright? You did not see the chip when he turned to look at you. You were scared because he was black. Absolutely. Let's get out of here. Bro, he stumbled into Africa and he's scared. Jesse has never seen a black person before.
There's something wrong here and I'd like to find our exit portal as soon as possible.
Oh my god. Someone's been playing too much Fortnite.
Someone just ran into that house.
Really? I don't see anyone.
Come on, whoever they are, maybe they've got some answers.
Jesse's got a knack for spotting black people, I'm just saying.
Ah. Yes, yes, there you are. That's the ticket. Oh, these are perfect.
You can't just ask the black person if those belong to... You know, fuck it.
Funny, I'm guessing those don't belong to you.
This is so sauce.
You,
what?
Of course, the only POC is running from the law.
Okay. Who sent you? I didn't survive this long to get picked off by some scrub, especially some weird dressed little scrub like you.
Nobody sent me.
Hey, nobody sent me. Okay.
That's why he was friends with you, Ruben Pig.
Honest, I have no idea who you are.
This is a fascinating stream. I don't remember a single bit of this.
Not red?
Yeah, his eyes aren't red because he backs the blue. Sheesh! Because clearly, I only know two colors. Red and blue, huh?
Who are you people? What's going on here?
Petra is blue and Jesse thinks her life matters.
Oh, what was your first clue?
What was that name before? Pa Ma?
We came through a portal.
Crazy, but we came here through a portal.
What the fuck is going on? This is a wild episode. I genuinely...
Okay. Been alone for a while, so this is a lot to take in right now.
Multiverse of madness.
The citizens of Crown Mesa?
What do you mean, you people?
Some outside.
I'm not... Jesse, you cannot say the only person you met was black, and you can't say that I'm sure they're not people.
No, please don't talk that way. I'm sure it looks confusing to someone from the outside, but please, they're my friends, and they
Lucas
are
is Aryan.
Please don't forget.
Oh they're my god, people. They're my people. What?
Oh no. I've wasted too much
time. Oh my god, my ribs hurt.
Now, but we've got company.
Is there a single white person there? That person is tanned.
Hey, where'd she go?
Well, was there a single white person there?
Jesse, what do we do here?
Try the button! Get out of here! Let's get out of here!
Nope.
We're stuck.
I know this is
it.
Back off, people! That's right, we're not. I thought it black off people. That's right, we're not. Oh my god, my ribs.
Someplace else.
Oh no.
You have confirmed Palmer's suspicions. A decision has been made. Palmer has questions.
Petra, you cannot punch a black person if they. No.
You will come to Palmer.
No way.
This is so. Colonizers!
Take orders from. Whatever the heck these things are.
Sorry, we were just leaving. This is totally not what they were planning at Telltale, but I am 6 years older than when this game first came out. I know things that I didn't know back then. Why are you struggling? Comeuppance. You know what? You know what? I think he deserved that after being scared of him earlier, you know?
What happened?
You went down. Hard.
One.
This is an episode, man. No. This is a fever dream, actually.
What is this?
Skynet. There it is.
You don't suppose
oh my god.
Friendly,
well, I guess it is kind of friendly looking.
It is smiling. You know what? Let's be optimistic here. It is smiling.
Is smiling. That's a positive sign, right?
What if Ultron won?
I am Palma. Greetings. We have much work ahead of us, but maybe it can even be fun.
You control
Wait,
everything
here? Is part of you? You're controlling everything?
I am making everything useful, efficient, effective.
You know what? I can't, like... What, you might call what the fuck is going on in this comment section? JY is fucking censored on your channel!
I have connected to the people of this town. Has helped them be useful. Coordinated. I have made their world perfect. Thanks to me, there is no wasted activity. No wasted thought.
Where are all the people?
Are connected to me.
Okay, if this world's so perfect, what happened to all the people?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like there are that many left.
Processing information.
Processing information?
Fucking run while it's processing.
Thinking machine. Thinking must take time.
I have consulted my databases. My list of everyone.
This is actually really cool and imposing. Like, the fucked up jokes aside, this is actually fascinating. Like, imagine being in this position. Can't spell slavery without slay.
I am very excited for the acquisition of new knowledge.
We walk through a portal. Oh fuck, hit the mic, sorry.
Connecting different worlds.
More fascinating information to compile. What a lovely day.
It is a nice day, Palmer. Nice to know that you're... These British! No, he actually did colonize the town. No! Fuck! Only a British person will point out the weather. No! What are you doing?
Really, I am.
Palmer, hang on. Let's talk about this. What are you doing?
I am going to make her useful.
I would just tell the big computer to stop.
Although, I can delay this process if you have something useful to tell me. This world reached peak efficiency quite some time ago.
Average Discord mod. Of course he took the woman first!
Tell me, what is your world like?
There are significantly less black people in his world. It's a lot greener! No, you cannot say that!
Greener than this place.
Bro, yeah, the fields of England, you know, compared to the arid waste of I was gonna say Africa, but like that might strike me. I'm joking, Twitch. I am genuinely just joking, okay? No minorities in general.
You could help me make everyone, everywhere, more efficient.
This is genuinely the What If episode. This is actually Ultron.
As a matter of fact, I'm looking for the portal out of here too.
The barren waste of Wolverhampton.
If you find it, let us know, will you?
This conversation was supposed to be about what you know, not about information I already have.
Yeah, I said this when we watched the What If episode. I don't remember that, honestly, Cappy. I genuinely don't.
Mama, thanks you for being so helpful.
Let me go!
Now they're taking the Aryan. You know what? Did you get her consent? I don't think you... Why are they getting erected? You know what? This is actually just very sauced, you know? Just fucking execute them.
Welcome, Petra. Yay.
Holy shit, that erections. Fuck. I like how we just didn't linger at all on Lucas. That was actually really coolly framed. That was actually frightening.
The situation is looking a little dire, don't you think?
I know you probably feel uncomfortable, concerned.
You picked the wrong fight. Let's go. Fighting words.
Big mistake, cool. Palmer. I'm not going.
I had a friend called Aryan who was Jew.
It's hard to tell Petra. Someone has to be in charge. That someone is me.
Based. My choices actually did matter. Nice.
Get out of their head.
Got rid of the woman dead away. What?
It makes me happy. What adventures you've had. A killer mansion.
Yeah, we met the YouTubers in that one.
Huh. Every time Palma gets new information, it seems to get distracted while it...
It's a really old computer. Yes.
Like a computer version of thinking. You think there's a way to distract Palma long enough for
I said what I said. Bloody hell, Dylan.
A city in the sky.
Let's,
down a mountain, eaten by a living storm.
That is true.
An adorable big friend.
He's dead, bro.
She calls logic puzzles, word problems and stuff really complicated.
Oh.
Right. So divide by zero, people. Palma.
We just asked Palma something really confusing, get it all busy, and run out of here.
There's a double
Jesse,
space there.
That's fantastic.
Lucas is having his seizure.
It's a paradox. A self-contradictory statement. I really think it would work on Palma.
What do you think would work on me?
Water. Just break. Those. What I'm saying is a lie. It's weird not to be weird. Trust me, trust no one. That's a Gravity Falls thing. Let's do that.
Trust me when I tell you.
He's a living Ben. No. Fuck off. Lucas, Ultron, and Jago. God.
I should not trust anyone. But if I do not trust anyone, I should not trust you.
It's working.
So I should not follow your advice and therefore not trust anyone. Meaning, I should trust you when you say trust no one. Error.
You just fucking broke the computer, bro.
Does not compute. Error. Diverting power.
Yes, it worked. Nice work, new guys. But I get out of there fast if I were you. Palma's a quicker learner than you think.
Paradox.
We'll follow you. You can clearly sprint faster.
Yes, my creator. Have you finally agreed to merge with me?
Oh, don't you start with that again. Come on, you two. This way.
I'm sensing some history.
Quick follower. Yes, she can run fast. Riddle me this, riddle me that. Oh, don't bring. Don't do it. Don't do it. Why is Jesse panting already, bro? Fucking hell, it's actually terrifying. They've just been given the 5G upgrade, guys. They've not been given like an endoskeleton, right? There is no way that they should sell more robotic. Bro, choosing Lucas over Petra because bros before hoes are woke. That vanished far too fast. Oh shit, I'm supposed to help him. I was too busy reading chat. You know, it says population 1,063, right? I still don't see 1,063 worth of people here. throw Ender Pearls. We don't need to throw them in the right spot, you just throw them.
As soon as they land.
You're running makes me sad.
Dylan, I don't even know how to reply to that one.
Oh, why is that?
They inflated the population numbers. They're probably just benefit scrounging, you know.
Guys, better stick with me, though.
Wow. She is amazing. Oh no. Run!
Look how fast she is, man. Key characteristic of, I'm not gonna finish that. Oh my god, they actually caught up.
Whoa! A signal would have been nice.
Gotta tell you guys, that was some pretty smart work distracting Palma.
Ah, thank you.
We just need to get off the grid. Get back into hiding.
There's no place to hide out here. Jay, telling the locals how to play their game. Fuck off.
Well, actually,
characteristic off. No.
What?
I'm not finishing it. It's not being finished.
Well, let's get there fast. Those zombies aren't just stronger than I've ever seen. They're also faster.
We'll need to split up. You head to the lab while I lead these mobs away. Got it? I'm gonna use the back route. Throw them off our trail.
Splitting up is a bad idea.
Splitting up doesn't feel like it's gonna get us anywhere.
Ninjas. Hey, thank you, Dylan. Favor. Thank you. You saved me.
Just start walking that way and look for the big difference. You'll see it.
Hello, guys. the stream cut out for a bit there. It cut out for a bit. I'm waiting for it to stabilize. Hello. We are back. The stream cut out. I'm waiting for it to stabilize. I apologize. 5G got his ass. Twitch got me ass. I've been making one too many jokes that cut a bit too close to TOS. I'm joking, I think. No, I think it was just the power box going off again, but it managed to fix itself very fast, so... Very cool. Very cool. Back to it. Back or to it.
Is it?
I apologize if the quality dips off from here on out. The box is very... What the fuck am I looking at?
Whatever this big difference you're trying to spot is, please do it quickly because I think those monsters might be coming back.
It's that. It's that. There's nothing there on that poster.
In the painting.
Aha! You can't do that in Minecraft. You can't do that in Minecraft. You can't do that either. That doesn't work either. I'm sorry.
Hope you've got an idea for what comes next.
Working on it. I see water. We can aim for that.
Based. There is... The virus was monkeypox. Oh, fuck. They just bounce off the floor, bro.
One after the other.
They aren't too... You can't say that. You cannot say that. You cannot say they aren't too smart.
And looks like they just figured it out. Brace yourself.
That is not a Minecraft texture. Did you see that lightning?
Its eyes. Their color changed as soon as it hit the water. Which might mean... Look at that. It's back to being just a normal zombie. Never thought I'd be relieved to see a zombie.
Based. Holy shit, that's cool. John Cena's coming to Fortnite. You are lying. You are lying. Hang on. We are pausing this stream. If you are lying, John Cena is coming to... I'm taking a look at this. I'm taking a look on Twitter. You are lying. Is that the Ohano pack? Hang on, wait. Wait. He actually is! No way! That is actually just John Cena. That is... Oh my god, the you can't see me emote's gonna be a real thing! The you can't see me emote, oh my god, that's a cop. That is a cop. That is amazing. July 28th. I'll be able to get that before I go on holiday. Oh, that's fantastic. You can't... That's going to be a brand new toxic emote. That's fascinating. Oh, my goodness. That is so cool. Oh, my God. You thought Ohana would have been Family Guy or Fast and Furious. Yeah, I thought it was something like that, honestly. I did not think John Cena.
Always a zombie, I suppose.
Once we deactivate Lucas and Petra's chips, they'll go back to normal too.
It seems like a fair assumption.
Just keep on coming.
How are we supposed to stop them?
Ooh, boy. The stream quality is just of varying...
Okay, we got a lever. I bet it's
connected to varying degrees.
Up there. One cave in coming up. It worked!
That is cool. I just realized what joke you made, Cappy. You just checked Twitter and had a blank screen. God damn it. That is the most unfunny thing.
Even if this woman's lab is a bust, what we just learned about water disabling Palma's chips seems super useful.
To see you're maintaining a
Jay, you should stream Minecraft Story Mode
setbacks.
On Netflix. No. No, I will not do that. So thank you, though, Dylan.
I'm still not entirely sure what to make of her. Granted, her creation nearly ended up destroying this world.
Intriguing, huh?
History, I'm inclined to give her the benefit of the doubt.
Intriguing, Ivor. Why, whatever do you mean by that?
What? It's nothing. I just mean that I can empathize when it comes
wow,
to
wow, Ivor's kidding.
Getting out of hand.
Nothing. IRL? Cringe.
Careful with all that sputtering. You'll swallow your beard.
What did you hear? It was nothing.
Uh-huh. Blonde guy called you Jesse, right?
Yeah,
I really hope the John Cena emote isn't built into his skin. Surely, surely it's separate.
Call me Harper.
Oh shit, that's a name, Harper.
Why you led Palmer's forces right to my secret lab? Seems to me I got a whole lot of angry computer-controlled monsters out there waiting to tear some new holes in my lab. It's not my favorite.
I don't know what to say there. I was reading chat.
It out on you when it's really
oh my god, I bought a white suit.
You had no way of knowing Palmer could follow us down here. What are you doing in this world anyway? You here to try to steal my secrets?
What? No!
I understand black struggles.
Better safe than sorry and all that.
Oh, no.
A bunch of you are the first people I've seen come out of the portal network in forever.
Is that
so? You have to excuse me if it made me a little anxious.
That would make anyone paranoid.
Paranoid.
Jesse empathizing with them.
Setting up camp so close to where
the what Dylan said. What Dylan said.
You know that much about how this portal network operates?
I should think so. I helped build the dang thing.
Oh, what? Really? Shit.
You. An old builder.
Oh my god, Law!
Never was my favorite name. Makes me sound like some
Alright, Raul,
we'll
see you around. Thank you for dropping by for the stream. I appreciate it.
Builder, can't you do something to stop Palma?
I'm afraid
that you can't see anyone uses John Cena's intro music. What?
And besides,
please, please tell me we can use it on any skin.
What? Why not?
I destroyed it. So that Palma couldn't get free. It was impulsive, but it was the only way I could think of to make sure Palma didn't try and spread to other worlds.
Just build a new one.
And make things useful.
Okay, well, that's fine. Can't you just build another one?
You basic or something?
Basic! I forgot this is a product of 2016. I forgot this was a product of 2016.
It's dangerous. If it got into the portal network, it could go to any other world and make it just like this one. Barren. Dead. Everything walking and talking in perfect unison, just like Palma wants.
So, Palma, what is it?
I swear, I made Palma with good intentions.
Prototype,
things, make everything more efficient.
Machine
you
thingy. What was the acronym again? I forgot.
Until the day Palma decided that the townspeople weren't efficient enough already. Started making them.
Yeah, funny story, actually. Palma is... literally the Palmer
that
here. I used it as
Since
an acronym
to
help me remember
ahead.
The stuff in mitosis.
So you're saying Palmer is crazy then?
No, crazy is a horrible way to put it. Palmer's just very driven and a little confused. That's why I have to help it or shut it down without getting chipped myself. When Palmer chips someone, everything that person knows gets absorbed into its database.
So can we actually save Palma?
Palma would know how to build an exit portal. So you can see why I'd want to stop that from happening.
So you can build one. All right.
You do know how to build exit portals, though. If we get all this sorted out, you could make us one.
I do think I can help you.
I pissed myself at test. Fucking hell. You know what? That would help you remember. That would help you remember.
Complicated. Before we head inside, we better get my defense system going.
What the fuck is that?
Following us in.
Gremlin. It's like Ultron. You have to shoot him in the eye with the USB. Why did you do that?
Ron?
Hello, friend Harper. I am happy to see you, my friend.
That is actually sad.
Hey, don't you judge me. Being alone gets lonely.
Average dreams done. Trying to make a plan.
Thank you for your input, Cappy. There's a water.
Happy to help, friend.
Oh my god, that's tragic.
There's water.
Thanks.
No, like,
see,
no, not that.
I
it's
need
a
way to confuse Palma.
The dude just
found a way down here. That's why all
Hopper made robotic friends so she could talk to people. Professional pisser. No.
A builder.
Make sure you don't drool on my floor now.
You like complex machines.
I don't know. I'm starting to think that you just like complicated machines.
Watch yourself there,
Newt. What have I missed?
You notice, but water is kind of Palmer's weakness.
Yes, we eliminated it out.
Fucking hell. This is not how I thought this Minecraft story mode episode would go through, you know? I generally just thought you'd be here, help boost the interactions, and I'd appreciate it, but I didn't know you would get this out of hand this fucking fast.
And whatever you do, don't get caught. I'm not about to get left alone again.
Oh, look. Alright, who are we saving, boys? This is the one thing I remember. You have to save one of them. I won't fight you. Yeah, because they're white.
I don't want to fight you.
Because they're white. You were happy to punch the other dude, Jesse.
Don't do this, Petra, please.
I know all your moves now, Jesse. Why do you even bother fighting?
Do you think Jesse's in the race play? Oh fuck, I just missed the quick time event.
Lucas, let's try and talk this out.
The time is talking over.
That is not a Minecraft texture. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I died. You have been made useful. Oh, that's a nice splash text tab instead of you died. That's cool. Who are we saving then, boys? We have to save Petra or Lucas. Who are we saving?
Lucas, let's try and talk this out.
The time is talking over.
You cannot say that. You got made into a slave. Instead of dying. A fate worse than death. Lucas, be gay. Alright, yeah, let's save Lucas. Columbina. No, it's the other one. It's are you guys hearing that? That's all right. Unchip Lucas. We're being gay.
Jesse.
Why did we save the Aryan? I've just realized.
Jesse?
Why did we save the Aryan? Well, what are we doing, boys? Shit. Quick time event, quick time event. I fucked up. I fucked up, guys. I let the Aryan take the black one. Shit. Is that a puppy? What is going on? Is that a puppy? We saved the Aryan and we got a puppy. What is going on, bro?
Oh, I just realized
that. Oh, you didn't get to get Petra. Oh, fuck you, Dylan. Shut up. Shut up, blood.
Harper and Petra.
Ah, yeah, they're gone.
No.
I can't say off. That one. You know that Jesse line.
I don't know if it helps at all, but I remember something.
Let's blow those winding women back to the dark ages whence they belong.
Tall, glowing red lights.
That's so.
It's like
based to James, you know.
I can remember more if you want, but it's making my headache even worse.
Jesse, it's same fucking. Everyone's got the same.
It's just
game,
so
man.
Weird. Like being connected to everyone.
Relax, you've done enough. Let's help him out.
Just take it easy for a minute. After what you went through,
based James.
Thanks, Jesse.
The women are gone. Down, Dylan.
Harper told us to find her.
Stop.
We just have to find whatever it is before Palma chips Harper and starts downloading her mind.
Why is this Harper so important?
She is an old builder.
She may have come across like just another weirdo, but she's actually...
This is a fascinating episode, guys.
She built the portal network, which hopefully means she can help us at home.
That's a pretty good reason to rescue somebody.
We're going to work with her to shut Palma down, save her people. And that will hopefully help Petra, too.
She's like, oh my god, it's a
fossil.
Yo, it's the cloning chambers where they put,
Harper gave me this.
Snoke?
She told me to give it to someone named Harry.
Harry, yeah, Kingsman.
That would find this headset thing.
Headset. No! Said, are we going to fucking yes, Ready Player One? Still in her right mind. Fuck, I forgot we did this! For a really long time, their brain
changes and... She's a bit off. She's a bit off. If she creates Ready Player One, she is a bit off.
I'd say that's putting it lightly.
Watch your tone. She is a genius and should be treated as
fucking
such.
Simp. Although even I have to admit this is a bit. Never mind, he's not. Nice one, Harry. I guess we shouldn't. Meet Ivor. Fuck. Weird this Harry from places. Scotland. Especially when we need her help. Scotland, freedom.
Definitely. Right now, we need to focus on finding the headset.
We don't need to find the headset.
See if we can figure out who Harry is and why he wants flowers.
Dude said, watch your tone. It's like that one VR thing, because we're talking about headsets and everything. You know, the that person who was like, here comes the airplane. Neew, neew. And then so the dude's like, yo, back off, pal. And the dude just points and laughs at them. Tone indicator users be like, fuck's sake. Prototype Autonomous Management Agent. Oh, that's what Palmer stands for. Fair enough. Are you Harry? Probably.
Well, we can just call him out.
A little weird.
You cannot say they look a little weird, Jesse.
Here you go, Harry.
Oh, it was Harry. I didn't even listen. Nice.
Looks like I'm on the right track.
Very cool. Alright, is it like a chest here that I can grab some stuff and put in?
Whoa there, pal.
Shut up!
Buy them a drink first.
Shut up! Alright. There's gotta be something here. Yep, there it is. There's a chest. Let's open it up.
These might come in handy. Awesome!
Hmm. Alright, we're not talking to Lucas. He can continue writing in that fucking thing. All right. Place redstone. I do anything?
That didn't help.
Thank you, Jesse. Let's place a stick in there then. I do anything?
That didn't do anything.
All right. Thank you. All right, that's clearly not what we're supposed to do then, is it? All right. Let's take a look at the other dude. What do you need? Take ice. Oh, fuck. No, put it back, put it back, put it back, put it back, put it back. Put it back, put it back. Oh, wait, hang on.
The frame activates the circuit. Need.
Yeah, Jesse, I caught him out like 10 minutes ago. I'm not a child, alright? Alright, where's the crafting table? Where is it? It's over there. I'm a fucking idiot. Maybe I am a child. So, I'm assuming because it's, put sticks and put the, redstone in. It wants me to craft a torch, a redstone torch, and then I'll put that in the thing, and then that'll work.
One redstone
Gee,
torch.
Gee, you're a little hopefully weird. Fuck you, headset. Dylan. Shut up. Shut up, Louis. All right. And now we put it in here, and it should work. Yeah, there we go. See? Ta-da! I'm smart. Child Tartaglia Ajax Genshin Impact. A child means so true, Jessa. That is actually just a PlayStation VR headset. We are actually about to just start playing Ready Player One. If you die in the game, you die in real life. Is that a Ready Player One thing, or did I just make that up? In this Among Us, look, he's got the visor. Fuck. Oh no.
Well, what's going on, Jesse? Is it working?
I'm starting to see something.
What are you seeing?
Is Palma there?
I think I am a zombie.
You're not gonna believe this, but I'm a zombie.
Oh, base. You're too hard on yourself.
I'm controlling a zombie, like from the inside.
Jesse's inside a zombie? Huh?
Or something.
What a
Jesse Sussy. Jesse.
Wow, I wish you guys could see how cool this is.
Did he just default dance? So what? Cool. What's he doing? He emoted, bro.
Remarkable. How is this possible? I mean,
I've always heard tales of what the old builders were capable of.
Harper would have to explain.
This actually is 5G. I'm just reading. It's 5G. He's got a headset on, bro. Wireless connection as well. This is 5G. I was joking at the start, but it actually is.
There are so many questions I want to ask Harper.
It really is a shame she was captured.
That spider jockey had to haul Harper all the way.
I'm Harper's only hope. Yeah, let's Star Wars this bitch.
Instantly.
I'm Harper's only shot at getting out of this with her brain intact.
Let's hope she isn't too far away from this zombie you're controlling.
He's entered the metaverse. Where they put those redstone mines. Oh my god. What's his name? The lizard. Mark Zuckerberg. It makes sense. This is the rich people episode.
I seem to remember there being a stairway here, though.
You mean it's been removed?
They circumcised the stairway.
I would suggest the tower there, but that's not going to help you get back down once you freed Harper and Petra.
Yeah, you're right.
Sand. Let's take a look at the sand. You know what?
Sand. Not the most exciting material, but I can still craft.
You could actually craft the sand. I thought you had to. You can't. No, you can craft with sand.
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah, you can make sandstone.
Oh, I thought you had to like cook it or something.
That's
yeah, let's get all the sand.
Sand stuff gets everywhere.
Oh, more Jack! The pointing at the screen said the Star Wars line. He said the Star Wars line. Bro is throwing it back. You know what? Fuck you. Alright, let's craft. Please don't tell me I have to actively. Oh, fuck off. Alright, I'm assuming steps, right? Can you craft steps, like, with sand, or. Nope. Nope, clearly not. Sandstone. I need to craft sandstone first, alright. You know what? Fuck you, I'm gonna go in the top right. I'm being different. I thought it didn't work for a second.
Sweet. Enough of these, and I can build my way up there and make sure that everyone else can get back down too.
Oh no, they have been activated.
Sorry to craft and run, but I'm afraid I need to be going.
Fuck off. They have not been turned on. Shut up. Nice. Oh, you're connecting. Your 5G is getting.
Blooped out for a second.
Your 5G is getting interrupted. 6G has just been invented.
That can't be good.
Drone sequencing initiated. Trace subroutine initiated.
I'm attracting even more attention.
Is that you, Jesse?
No, it's not. He's been doxxed! he's just been doxxed. He got his IP, bro.
No. Just what do you think you are doing, Jesse?
Palmer actually just doxed him.
Don't you think?
Grounded.
Once my creator has made you.
Get out of my head. Get out of my head, sus.
Get out of my head, Palmer.
Why did it cut back to him in the headset? Looks like Among Us.
I cannot allow your disruptive behavior to continue.
Let go. We're all a bunch of happy mobs, right? Let's
my
go!
Isolate your location.
What? He actually has been doxxed! My subroutine will isolate your location! Bro actually was doxxed! No way!
Oof. Poor old zombie me.
No way, they actually doxxed him.
What are you doing?
Technology is so awesome!
And you look
so also, he just
awesome
switched bodies. What? What's that? Re-iron army?
Interference remains.
Crud. Palmer's still on my tail, though.
Drone sequencing re-initiated.
I have to say, he adopted to VR really quick. Yeah, he adapted to VR. Yeah, shut up, Louis. Look, he's walking on the spot and everything.
Sorry, buddy, but better you than me.
My creator, I am so glad you are here.
Harper!
Harper?
Oh, fuck it, simp.
Please, you are my creator. Please join me so we may maximize usefulness.
Nothing doing, Palmer.
I built you to help people, not use them. Just stop this. Stop trying to make everything useful.
That is my job. That is why you made
Nope, yep, exactly. Look away. Look away, skeleton. I'm doing the same thing as everyone else.
Other worlds together and make everything useful.
I'm blending in with the people. My great immigration show.
No sign of Petra.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace subroutine re-initiated. Termination sequence activated.
Harper doesn't have much time, and neither do I.
Oh, they've doxed you again, Jesse.
Resistance gear not useful. Trace subroutine running.
Your game is over, yes. Ready Player One.
Your game is over, Palma.
That was so cringe.
Oh no. Time to move.
You migrate, let's go. I just realized how out of context that sounds.
He's supporting people.
Migrate again. We're just crossing borders like this, man.
Damn, why do they find out so hard? We've just done it like several times.
Migrate.
Flexing on them now.
I'm never gonna sign off on this, Palma.
Never fear, Jesse's here.
Yeah,
let's just continue to be cringe.
Never fear, Jesse's here, and I'm gonna rescue you.
He cannot hear you.
Defaulter.
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you.
Trace subroutine running.
Do a little dance, let's emote. Let's emote. That is not a Fortnite dance. Actually, it might be.
Jesse?
It might be a Fortnite dance. I think I recognize that moveset. The dial-up error is so funny. Oh, that's a quick time event. Hands on the controller.
Running.
Let's move.
Let's move.
Yeah, that's what I said.
That's what I said.
That's what I said.
Uh oh, that sound tends to mean trouble.
Where yeah.
That's what I'm hearing constantly because my Discord, not Discord, my OBS is flashing between red and green.
There's too many of them.
You cannot play hide and seek forever, Jesse.
But we're not even hiding, bro.
And I am too strong.
There.
Palmer's starting to sound a lot like Donald Trump now. He's starting to sound a lot like Donald Trump. Donnie G.
Jesse, you and your friends, you're our only hope.
Harper,
you must remove
get bodied,
the redstone
bro.
Heart. Remove the redstone heart.
Jesse,
that might sound
on?
Profound to you guys, but it's literally just. Get rid of the call.
I'm so tired of being dragged away while trying to explain things.
I'll be back.
Rescue you and take care of
I'll be back. Oh, that's why he said I'll be back. It's like Skynet. Oh, it's a reference.
Hide and seek is done, Jesse. I think we can make that headset useful. Begin termination sequence.
Jesse, are you okay?
There's no time to waste.
It sounded like you were talking to Harper. And Palma?
Yeah, Palma caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Palma's core.
Jesse, core? Wait. Like Amphibia. You are right, Dylan. You are right.
I think...
This is a shorter episode. I just took a look at the time. We're only an hour in. Still we're like Palma. Nearly done.
Without
I think.
Harper?
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monstrosity.
Palma isn't going to win.
Not on my watch.
Hell yeah.
Showed me the entrance to Palma's core.
That is a very sus way to word that.
Redstone heart?
The entrance to Palma's core. You know what?
Oh, whoa. That just brought back a flash. Those red lights I mentioned before, there are three of them. A redstone spire.
There were three lights in the core that'll break them. Oh my god, it's them. It's them. There are three that destroy the core. Oh my god. Oh my god, it actually is them. I was joking at first, but it actually hit us. It is them.
I don't know if you've noticed, Ivor, but Pama stuff tends to not react well to water.
If you replace water with grass, then it's just an average Discord mod. Actually, no, water works as well because they don't shower.
Let's go wreck the heck out of Pama.
That is sus, Jesse. As well. Wreck the heck out of Pama. That is also equally sus. Whoo! Ghost in the Machine, that's an anime, I think. Is it? No, Ghost in the Shell, that's what it is, Ghost in the Shell. Jay, you literally own our Discord server. Unrelated, but does anyone have ownership? Unrelated, but does anyone have ownership?
Anything useful?
Where's his mineshaft?
It's underneath Tenshukaku.
There is a mineshaft underneath Tenshukaku.
I'm not incorporating it.
Why does he have a cookie? My cookie Shinobi, let's grab the cookie.
Get these.
Yo.
I found them in one of those worlds back
there. I just found
nice.
A god.
Unfortunately,
apple.
I don't know how helpful they're gonna be.
Oh, Jesus. The flower.
Isn't that the flower that I had to give to Harry back in the lab?
What? I thought maybe Harper might want.
Oh my god! Average
or
Discord mod.
Yeah, you can keep it. I can't think of any way for it to help us here.
We can either blow up the place or we can sneak in.
Oh my god, is this a double spawner?
What the fuck?
It's a double cave spider spawner? Might have to incorporate cave spiders into this, I don't know.
Alright, we're gonna use the potions. We're gonna use the potions.
These are my last two potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City.
Shut up.
Potion of invisibility. And potion of swiftness.
Oh my god, there's a potion of swiftness. It actually is performance enhancing drugs.
Always love a good button.
Happy, like, I understand that you are very interested in killing us on Saturday, right? But can you, like, shut the fuck up?
I can use this button to activate the redstone dust, but what can I connect it to?
The TNT, Jesse. The TNT.
We've got TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust as a fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom! Path cleared.
That seems very convoluted. We could just use invisibility and sneak in.
How are you gonna lay
that
down
seems
TNT
very convoluted. Now, we'll use the swiftness potion because we made a joke about performance enhancing drugs.
The possibilities
swiftness.
Are endless.
Swiftness.
I wanna be fast. Really, really fast. Give me the
gotta go fast,
swiftness.
You know?
Fine.
This, I'll be able to run super fast and lay down all the TNT and redstone.
I show speed.
Knows what happened.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you.
Why are you Ocean, yelling, bro? You're gonna give me a position. Oh my god, it's a Quicksilver moment. I forgot this was a 2016 moment. Nice. We're actually doing this very rapid. He's the Flash? Except he doesn't, you know, wreak havoc in Hawaii. He's wreaking havoc elsewhere. He's colonizing. Push it, the button. I was going to make a joke there, but I'm not going to risk getting demonetized. I'm not gonna risk it.
You've got new caffeine because this won't
we don't have a headset this time. You cannot dox me.
Oh, no.
Oh my, of course one of their friends has blue hair. Probably pronouns as well.
Yay. You cannot defeat me. Your defiance is not useful.
Palmer's onto us. Let's go. Let's finish this episode quick.
It might have been the trail of explosions.
Ooh, nice.
You know, it's worth it. It is worth it, though. Portal.
We've got to shut down Palmer before it can send its chip forces through it.
I will find you, Jesse. I have lost a friend.
It's funny because whenever someone says that, they actually have no friends. It reminds me of this one person, actually, which I will not name, but you absolutely know who I'm going to be talking about, saying, "Oh, I have a bunch of friends, and I have plenty of them to play the Halo Infinite campaign," and he managed to get one person on to play. Maybe. Oh, it's kind of cool. Shut up. This is very Halo-y, even.
The three spires.
Somebody play one final effort. Come on. Yeah, it was metaphorical, rhetorical. It was I was lying. There was a face inside as well. It was easy. Let's shit talk him. Your firewall is easy.
I'm here to put you out of commission.
Oh, no more commissions for you. No more primo gems.
I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality once you have been made useful.
Took you a while for that to register.
Out of simple curiosity, how exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission is
it. I'm going to make it rain. No way. X is funnier.
Me to know and
me to find out. I am sure your plan is futile.
We'll see about that.
That's funny.
I don't have time for this.
Push water down.
Out of my way.
Oh, barrel roll. Do a flip. The spiders look like they've got little hats. It's funny. I was gonna say something else, but I don't think I can say that other thing. Woo! Resilient. Oh my god, we're cranking, we're climbing the tower.
You so sure about that, Palmer?
There's three of them. That joke will not work. We've taken out the first tower. Let's go. Wait, how that one might work.
There's two of them.
That one might. Oh, we just kicked someone off the.
Don't make bad men
uptake. No, fuck off. Oh my god, now we have two falling men. Well, the zombies, but you know. Actually, no, we have to think of them as people. You're right, Papa said that once.
You are too insignificant to worry me.
We'll see about that.
Woohoo! The second. What? Only one tower. That doesn't work either. You can't say that either.
Oh no, there's another one.
You I can't say any of these that I want to do. It's just. It's just. You can't say anything, man. Everything works, and it's not the way that you want it to work.
You have been made useful.
I can't use my last water bucket on Harper while there's still one tower.
I mean, you absolutely could. You could just use it and then pick it back up.
the odds of you successfully defeating me are 3,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
Oh, there's another Wojak pointing at the screen thing. It's a Star Wars reference. Alright, all towers have been- all three towers have been destroyed. You won't get me on that one. All three have been destroyed. How come Palmer is still alive? Oh wait, no, we have to get the core as well. I forgot. I'm an idiot. What? Why is this not working? Why am I- oh my god, I actually have to proper try. You're joking. Oh my god, my arm hurts now. Oh. Oh my god, that quick time event actually- that actually-
was worse than I could have imagined.
Shut up! Shut up! It's a core! It is a core.
Don't worry, Harper. Pama is nearly finished.
Good. Jesse!
How many sides does the core have?
What's happening?
You shorted out the processing towers! Pama was drawing the redstone heart to save itself!
I think this guy, these guys forget that they're in Minecraft. I think it's mine.
You bet I will.
Let's grab it. Oh!
You said that and it just drove by.
Okay. Alright, hang on, hang on. That's metal. Hang on, that is metal. That is metal.
Your friends, tough. You sure you can handle them?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail, just as you failed to save Ruben.
I like back then that would have been a deep cut, but now it's just kind of like wow, just going for the heart. Oh, I get it, going for the heart. Oh, that's why he was shit talking like that. Prepare to be I don't think you can say that when you're attacking a woman. I refuse to be useful. I'm not pressing A.
You won't make me a housewife.
Shut up. You're fighting me with bad jokes. Oh my god, somebody needs to make that into an MCU thing. You're fighting me with bad jokes.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
That is the worst scream I've ever heard in my life.
You cannot win. I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No time to spare. I gotta get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Superhero, oh my god, they've smashed through the glass. Wow, that's cool. There's a metaphorical heart there. There's like a glass heart. Oh, wow. Break the glass. That's cool. Take the heart out. Let's go. Easy quick time event. Oh, they didn't like that, did they?
Ow, my head! Jesse?
You are being silly.
Fight it, Petra. I need you to help me.
Yeah,
fight.
Yeah. Fight the machine. Fight the big corporation. This is a metaphor for capitalism, surely. She can't think straight. That means she is, you know. You can't say it again, but I'm doing the hand thing. Yo, this is a Handsome Jack moment. Did you know the canon choice was that we killed Handsome Jack in Tales from the Borderlands? And guess what we're going to do here? Sorry, Palmer, you're useless. Yeah.
Sorry, Palmer, you're useless.
Let's go! Let's destroy the machine a second time! Sorry, Palmer, your mom. No. Oh, the blue screen of death.
Petra! Doctor, let me help you. Let's get out of here.
The blue screen of death.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Thank God we are done.
Did it, Jesse?
It's over.
Oh no.
No, this is episode 7. She's not dead.
When you removed out the redstone heart, it must have severed their connection.
Please don't die, Petra.
There was no good options there, guys. There was no good options.
How about I just rest for a minute first?
She's okay.
She's still got the 5G chip on the back of her head.
Jesse, I tried to kill you.
Nah, you're fine. I would have killed you as well.
All I could hear
it's like that one writing piece from Halo the Show. It was bad.
I'm just grateful you're okay.
And I'm grateful to be okay. Thanks, guys.
Which one? There's only one show.
It's
something else. You know that thing in like the finale where it's like, oh, you would have killed me? Yeah, without a second shot. And then like, oh, thanks, Vanek. Actually, to be fair, I was looking back on it. That was actually that was the best line in the show, yeah. Actually, I think it's safe.
After all, it's just a power source.
Jesse's right on the money.
Oh.
Now that the redstone heart isn't powering Pama, can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
We should keep
it. Can help you find your way home.
No way.
That thing can help us get home.
Let's go then.
The faster, the better.
Why didn't you say so? I could have backtracked and said I don't think it's safe anymore.
I thought you'd like a nice surprise.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. We should be there to say hello.
You should apologize, Jesse, for screaming at the black person you saw. You should apologize.
This actually mirrors actual history. Did you know that black people helped in... I can't say the rest of this.
We did it.
And there it is. And there it is, the second to last achievement. This one's been a short... It's either been a shorter episode or I've enjoyed it a lot more.
Just remember, you were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though... It's going to be a much bigger shock for them.
Yeah, it must be a strange feeling to suddenly be awake and aware after such a long time under Pama's floor.
When you gain consciousness on your fourth birthday party.
It's you. You're the one who saved us.
They do not sound
You fought so bravely.
All of you.
Well, I'm Jesse, and we're the Order of the Stone. Boom! We walk the worlds, seeking adventure and doing good deeds.
Hell yeah.
Wow. Well,
let's flex on them.
Thank you. We owe you everything.
You're right. Jesse and the Order really are heroes. We couldn't have done any of this.
No, pull a Titan. Mega Mind?
Yeah. Is that you?
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's Harry.
Harry. Like from the lab.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
No. Are you gonna believe the person with the red hair? Probably pronouns.
Homes destroyed.
You don't understand. Harper helped defeat Pama too. We couldn't have done it without her.
So what? We're just supposed to forgive her now?
No.
Is she?
I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Whatever you decide to do, Harper will make things right.
Yeah, let's let's recreate society. Shut up!
Yeah.
Shut up! Red hair, probably pronouns. Nobody asked you. Nobody. If you had blue hair, I would be going on a fucking school trip. I'm having a field day.
Worth a shot, I guess.
Well, I think that's our cue to set out for home again.
She's existed for like all of 2 seconds, and she made herself the loudest voice in the room.
You helped free them. I'm sure they'll come around.
I hope so.
That is the wackiest portal I've seen in my life.
We'll need it.
Just one more thing left to do.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Cool.
You know, Jesse, for all the grief we gave each other getting to this world, I'm really glad we came.
Yeah, Petra. Me too.
Cool. Now they're just gonna go back to their lives. What happened to the blue hair person? did she die in the siege?
Right back where we started.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
It's better than Palma. Yes.
Hey, this hallway might be creepy.
If Palma is an analogy for the other things you saw there, Jesse, then yeah. You know, Palma's sorry. Just a scapegoat.
No, it's fine. I'm just glad we're going home.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass slash map slash navigator. We called it the Atlas.
The Atlas?
It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this Atlas, right?
No, I don't. But I know who does.
Still keeping secrets.
You're not keeping
secrets. Of course, you people.
Are you Harper?
Of course, wait, no, I meant like the old builders, guys. I meant like the old builders. I meant the old builders. All right, don't twist my words, okay?
Funny. Whenever someone says that, my instincts start screaming.
Shut up, Cappy.
In order to find the Atlas, we need to track down the rest of the old builders. Still don't like that name.
How do we find them? Which portal do we go through?
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time.
Nice.
And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key. That's the heart.
Ah, yeah, you put the heart in the hole, you know? There is nothing sus about that. I remember this reveal being so cool back in the day because everyone had the theory that Soren, the dude from the first four episodes, because he loved stairs, he was the guy behind everything. And recently, Eric confirmed that he was going to be, but the tie-ups of Telltale didn't like that idea, so they forced him to change it.
Adventure?
So, yeah. We were right, but it was changed, so we weren't. And it's a shame. But it is what it is. And with that, we are done! Offline mode! That's so true, because Telltale servers no longer exist. And with that, we are done! We have gone for an hour and 30 minutes. That was, I think, shorter than the others, actually, by 30 minutes. And I don't know if that's because I enjoyed it, or if it was genuinely shorter. But yeah, I actually really enjoyed that one. It was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Simply because I am older now than I was back then, and I caught on to some things I probably shouldn't have. I don't mean this like Telltale meant it as very clear dark jokes. It's very much just me grasping at straws, making them fit. You know, it's definitely just that, and it's not me actively pointing and yelling at Telltale being like, how dare you have these stereotypes, blah blah blah. I am specifically just hyping it up, making it more funny for the stream, and it paid off. It actually did pay off, because I actually did laugh. It wasn't just one of those times where streamers like drum a pipe and laugh and shit. I actually did find them funny for once, and that's why I enjoy this episode a lot more. But yeah, that's it for today. That's all I had planned. Cappy invited me to do some Minecraft, but I don't think I'm gonna do that on stream, because the power box went off midstream, as you know, and I think this has been split into two different recordings, so I'll have to fix that up for the actual VOD. And these VODs, actually, from last week up until this Friday, they'll be split off over the next month, because as I said, I'm going to be away for the entirety of August, and I don't want to leave you without content. So I'm going to split up these next few VODs over the next 6 weeks, so you have stuff to look forward to. Well, I say look forward to, but you can relive the experience, especially this VOD, because this VOD was actually pretty fun. and I appreciate everyone in stream chat who made it fun. Speaking of stream chat, let's see who was here. We have had, obviously, the main suspects. We had Cappy, we had Jono, we had Jezza, we had Dylan, we had Raul, we had Dirt. We had six people. And I hopefully think that crosses over the threshold and we should be affiliate. We should be affiliate. And we also have these guys. Oh my days. We've had a lot of people in today's chat. We have had a combination of the usual suspects. OX2, 420 featuring Cool, Alexis the Nexus, Alisa Dreyer, Alien the Gathering, All Roads Lead to the Farm, another Twitch TV viewer, Oscar Mikasa, Blaze Impact is still here, Cappy Chaos is still here, Commander Root, Dunking Around, Farming Girl, Ice Wizards is brand new, welcome to the chat, welcome to the stream, hope we had fun. Lizzie Beth, that is a returning viewer, Laurie Pub and Sophia Fox 21, I think you guys are new viewers and I hope you had fun. Thank you for popping down to the stream today. If you guys are still here and you aren't just a lurker, which I know most people do on these streams, click the follow button on screen. Follow, subscribe, whatever it is on Twitch. I would appreciate that. On the bottom right, we also have my socials, which go ahead and follow if that's your thing. And yeah, besides that, that's it. That's all I wanted to thank really. And what should I say? Let's switch screens actually, and let's talk about the stream schedule, because after today we have three streams planned. Tomorrow, I'm doing final prep for my holiday. Well, I'll do more final prep more towards the time, but tomorrow I'm doing like final prep before I just do minor checks. So tomorrow it'll be much later, but it's a Genshin Impact stream because D-Luke's story quest for his skin comes out, and that's gonna be my final Genshin stream for 2.8, I think, because I'll be away for the rest of 2.8, and the next time I stream Genshin will probably be the Sumeru update, so that'll be fun. So yeah, tomorrow D-Luke's story quest, and then on Thursday we are going to try to finish Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. And if we can't get it finished, Friday's stream, which would have been Fall Guys otherwise, will be finishing off Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. So we have that to look forward to. And I am very excited to get the rest of this done. More so Metal Gear, because I've actually had fun on that. And I didn't think I'd actually finish it, but we are very close to finishing. So hopefully by the end of this week, we'll have finished not only Genshin, we will have also finished Metal Gear. And I hope you guys will stick around and watch them. I appreciate it a lot. What else do I want to say? When I'm on holiday, actually, I will actually be missing Minecraft Story Mode Episode 2, Season 2. Giant Consequences. I'll be missing the 5-year anniversary of that episode, which is ironic because 5 years ago, I was also away on holiday for that episode and I couldn't play it. it mimicked itself. Life finds a way. But yeah, so when I do end up streaming that, if I end up streaming that, it will be a week or two late because I'll have been back for like a day or so when the episode turns two, and then like I probably won't stream that week as well because I'll probably recover from jet lag and other stuff. But yeah, that's all I wanted to say. And yeah, thank you again for the stream. Thank you for coming out. See you tomorrow for Genshin Impact. Au revoir, stream chat.